There are 8,400,000 types or forms of this material body, and we are wandering sarvagata in different planets and different forms. This is material world. And in the material world, whatever form we may have, we have got attachment for this body. Not only attachment, we are under the impression that I am this body, everyone. That is material conception of life. So that thing happened to Arjuna in the battlefield. He identified himself as the body. He thought himself that he belongs to the Guru family, and his family relatives, his other side, his brother, nephews, or his grandfather. So he refused to fight. My dear Krishna, after placing the chariot between the two parties, Senayor Ubhayor Madhye Ratasthapayame Achyuta, and then he became very much disturbed that I have to kill the other side, my brother and my nephews, my grandfather. No, Krishna, I cannot. This is not possible. I shall not fight. This is the stage of Bhagavad Gita.